Hey guys, it's Heath Ellenberger, Extreme Performance Training, here with the Surge Performance 360. And my wife and I are getting a quick workout in. It's Friday, I believe the 19th. And we're using the 360 in more of a strength setting today. So basically we're just doing a little muscle conditioning, pre-fatigue on the 360. And then we're going to some regular movements. We got an overhead barbell press and ring dip. So we're gonna go 20 seconds alternating press. We got 6 to 8 overhead presses with barbell, and then we got 6 to 8 dips with the rings. So here we go, 20 seconds, alternating press. I can't cheat because I showed time on the video. We're going strict overhead, no jerk. There you have it. Strength set to 360. Basically what it did was concentric motion, pre-fatigue. So that concentric motion, that fast twitch fibers, was spent by the time you get to your strength movements. So you're really requiring to get deep in that muscle and pull out some reserves. Very cool set. You got the 360, try it. If not, you need to get one because this thing is gonna take over the market. Have a great weekend.